music. Your life. Boogie in the morning. Fourth one.
Hello, I'm Boogie.
Hello, I'm Arlene.
And we're here at Grove Bedding at Newbridge, just outside Edinburgh. And look at this amazing range of beds that they've got.
Oh, there's nothing like a new bed.
It's kind of that new bed smell.
I wouldn't do that to my bed now.
Mine doesn't smell like that. So you've got wooden framed beds, metal framed beds. You've got fancy ones over there.
Yeah, you have. Look at this one. This is a double mattress.
Is that right?
And it's just...
Well, go on then. Give it a shot. Can't take her anywhere. So as I say, they've got loads of different beds here. They've been here for 50 years, believe it or not, since 1964. Massive range of beds. The only thing is that none of them are made up, so we can't actually just get in one and have a nap.
Except that one.
Oh, here is that one, right enough, yeah. Fancy quick 5 minutes?
Yeah, I could do with it.
Right, come on. This book's alright, it's just a bit dull. There's not much of a story to it. Nice jammies, by the way.
Thanks. Yeah. What do you wear to bed?
What do I wear to bed?
Yeah.
Chanel number 5, darling. Go and tell me a story.
No!
Oh, go on, you're good at telling stories.
You always do.
Please tell me a story. Hang on,
I'll put the coffee
tell
down.
Tell me a cup of
Right, this
you
is
You
should
drink
really
coffee just before you go to bed.
Right, this is a really good story, okay? Now, no touching.
Oh, hang on. Yeah.
Okay, once upon a time, there was a big ship.
What was it called?
I can't tell you the name of it because that would spoil the story.
Okay.
Now this ship, it was its maiden voyage from Southampton to New York. But there was a boy on that ship. His name was Jack.
Jack.
And Jack won his ticket in a poker game.
What's poker?
It's sort of like Snap.
Oh, okay.
There was also a girl, her name was Rose, and she was beautiful like a princess.
Did she look like Kate Winslet?
She did. She looked exactly like Kate Winslet.
Oh, she's lovely.
Well, anyway, Rose was on a different level of the boat from Jack. Sort of you and me, that kind of thing. And Rose met Jack and they fell in love, but of course their families were distraught. Their families weren't happy.
What happened to the boat in the end?
Well, I can't possibly say, but it wasn't good. Mm. It was just left with her going, Jack!
He died, right?
Yeah, he did. Hmm. Sorry, I've just ruined the story now.
It's a rubbish story. Night-night, Abby.
Night-night. Get off me!
Okay, now, we've got a top prize, thanks to our pals here at Grove Bedding, and you could win it. What can we win?
Oh, I tell you what you can win. You can win a luxury bed and a mattress, and there is a vast selection to choose from. Brilliant. It's very special.
Okay, in order to win, all you have to do is tell us which film Arlene was telling me the story of on our bedtime story. So which film was it Arlene was describing?
And all you have to do is fill out the form that's just below, and that's it, job done. That luxury bed and mattress from the wide selection could be yours. Good luck.
Sleep tight.
Cheers.
Boogie in the morning. Fourth one.